back to his feet.
Oh, nice left and a right. Oh, good combination.
The Huntington Beach bad boy, Tito Ortiz, has worked a lot on his striking, but still, he would rather be on top in utilizing his ground and pound.
He's famous for his ground and pound, Mike, but one thing...
Oh, he got
straight right hand! It is over!
One punch.
He waited for the opportunity for the perfect counter, and good night, knockout victory. Tito Ortiz with the victory.